Once you've created one action, you can add more. Scroll up to the top of the page and choose Item. Then scroll down the page to where your action is. You can see your current action created, but just above it you can choose the Add Action button. This will allow you to add a new action, add a title, a description, choose a due date, hit create, and go through the rest of the process.